If you're worried that you may be using dating apps in an unhealthy way, or you've simply noticed that dating apps tend to make you feel worse more often than they make you feel better, learn these 5 signs that you may be too reliant on dating apps. 1. You use it as an ego booster. It's normal for your self-esteem to rise when a really attractive person sends you a message on a dating app. The problem begins when it becomes a huge source of validation for your self-worth. The feeling only lasts for a moment, so you're constantly chasing after it. Before you know it, you're ghosting on people and airing messages because you don't actually care about forming a connection. What you want is to feel like someone desires you, so once that's done, it's on to the next one. 2. You check your apps obsessively. If you start hearing notification sounds when your phone actually hasn't beeped, you probably have a dating app addiction. You spend most of your free time scrolling through hundreds of eligible singles. It's the first thing you do in the morning, the last at night, and as frequently as you can in between. It's time to consider stepping away from your device and realize how much power the quest for finding an eligible partner has over you. 3. You usually never go beyond first dates. The lure of dating apps is the feeling that there is always someone better out there. Even when you connect with someone and then meet up offline, you're back on the app the minute you get back home and looking for the next potential date. You're faced with an endless choice of mates and you feel you'd be cheating yourself if you just stopped looking. 4. You use several apps at once. Being on 4 or more dating apps is not a thing of pride. Maybe stop swiping so much and setting up multiple dates in 1 week and take note of how overwhelming it all is. I know variety is the spice of life, but dial it back, sis. You're wasting precious time you could be putting into other activities that are better for your mental well-being. 5. You delete your apps only to download it again. Swearing off dating apps 1 week, then reinstalling them the next is a telltale sign that you have become addicted to them. You can't seem to let yourself get a clean break and explore healthier options for meeting people. After all, why go to a bar or some social event when the guys can come to you while you're wearing pajamas and sitting on your couch?